Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am painting, doing a diptych on two 30 by 40 centimeter canvases. Going to be doing a ribbon pour, and I'm trying for a dusk nighttime effect. So my colors today, I have some Montmartre orange, some Art Saver red, Art Saver black, Art Saver blue, some Art Saver purple, and some Semco neon pink. Now, my paints today are mixed one part paint and 1.5 paints, parts of my glue water medium. It's clear PVA glue and distilled water. So my paints make a little mound before they disappear.